Hello, my name is Lady Vargas. Today's recipe is pancake. This is very easy to prepare. You need few ingredients and you can eat it for breakfast or dinner. In my case, I prepare for two people, for my little brother and myself. The ingredients that we are going to use are a bit of milk, one egg, some flour, a bit of sugar, half a tablespoon of honey, and you can use your favorite fruit. In my case, I will use a banana and blueberries. This is optional. The fruit is optional. This is all now. Let's prepare. Okay, the egg. The first thing we are going to do is a bit of egg. Beat, very good. After we pour the flour into a container. In my case, I already. I add the egg in the flour. And add a bit of sugar. Beat all. And I add a little milk and beat. Now in the pan, we put a little oil. I like to cook low in fat. Then wait for the oil to heat up. Now add the red pancake batter. I turn the pancake. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, we wait for it to brown. It was for it. Wait for you to brown the pancake. I do. Our pancake is red. Is it ready? Then transfer into a plate. Now we add half a tablespoon of honey in our pancake. This is optional. The honey is optional. Okay. Finally, we add cut fruit to test. In my case, a banana and blueberries. This is all for today.